Now, let's have a look at how to connect N-Track to other musical apps via Audiobus. First of all, open Audiobus. Once open, select the instrument you want to play from the input slot. Let's pick one, for example, this iMini synth. Once Audiobus loaded the instrument, you can tap on its icon to launch it. As you can see, apps loaded with Audiobus show this little menu on the right of the screen, from which we can return to Audiobus with just a click. Let's do that, and load N-Track Studio in our Audiobus output slot. Once ready, let's launch N-Track. Okay, now let's go back to Audiobus for a second to make sure the iMini is correctly set as input and N-Track as output. Let's get back to N-Track. If there isn't one, add a blank audio track, then assign the iMini or whatever Audiobus input as the input of the track. Now let's go back to Audiobus and open the iMini interface. As you can see, the Audiobus menu on the right now shows N-Track's transport controls. To record audio from the iMini, simply select record, then play something. As you can see, by switching back to N-Track, the audio coming out of the iMini is being recorded into our newly created audio track.